What's up? It's Oz with Tow Trucks, Cars, and Energy Drinks, and I'm here at Shapiro Metal Supply in St. Louis, Missouri, and we're going to deck out the tow truck by converting these bed rails that I got on the side right here, and we're going to do some diamond plate to dress them up. And in order to do that, I'm over here, and I'm with the guys. They're going to bend it up. They're going to cut it for me, and I'm going to do the rest to do a nice custom fit and finish for my 2011 Dodge Ram Rollback. Yeah, I'm glad I went with that other one than that other diamond plate. That one looked better. For sure. You see how I had to actually extra fabricate these, but this is what my old bed looked like right here. And then that's what the new one's gonna look like when I got it in place and all mocked up and everything, got my holes cut out. And as you can see, I'm getting ready to kind of button up the end pieces right now. So let's go ahead and get these cut up and then we'll get them ready for install. This is the new side with the hole cutouts for the lights.